My first tattoo depicts my idea of heaven. I got it because I wanted to be reminded of where I'm striving to be when I leave this temporary place, so it just keeps my mind focused on what I'm striving for and what I'm here for. And then I also have a cross on the back of my neck. I got it at a time in my life where I was having problems. Through all of it, I still knew the Lord was there, so I got the cross as kind of a reminder of what I stand for.